Now, excuse me. Ruckus is in my room, and I think he's playing with himself on my bed. BRB.
Oh my god, they don't I'm spamming this axe, yo. This axe is killing everybody. Yo, the axe really travels far, yo. This is crazy. Oh, this thing's fighting back.
Oh, holy shit. Holy fuck. Oh my god.
What's going on?
Why'd you scream like, holy fuck, oh my god.
Hold on, spyglass, activate. Go, gadget, spyglass.
Go, gadget.
Spyglass.
Jack, stay
watch
in the
out,
fucking
Jack,
house.
Jack, there's a T-Rex.
Jack, stay in the fucking
what?
House.
What?
What?
What
level
is it?
It's level 82.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck, King won't be able to do it.
Guys, what's going on?
He's too weak. Fuck, guys, what do we do?
Guys, shit. Where are you? Where are you guys?
I don't- Get in the fucking house.
Oh my god!
Oh my fucking god!
Oh my fucking god!
Get on the raft!
No! Oh my god!
Holy shit!
Oh my god, Thanos just ate my ass! Hey, Midnight, you just calm down. You guys need to get out of my house.
What?
Oh, shit!
I hate you!
He found it!
The fuck? The fuck?
Wait, what?
Oh, shit.
What'd you call me? Fuck, I lost him.
What?
I lost him.
You lost him?
Yeah.
Well, since Kale ran off, Jack, me and Kale, we don't know where we were. Where?
I lost him.
Kale.
What? Fuck! I lost him.
Hey, Jack, how you doing?
Fuck you.
Hey, why are you turning around like that? Come on, man. Don't do 360s.
Hey, what?
Hey, come on.
What are you doing, bro?
What are you doing over there, man? Hey, get out of the house, man. Hey, that's my purple rose bush over there you're next to. Get away from that.
What the fuck?
Come on, buddy. Jack, get away from the gate. Nope, Jack.
Dude,
Jack.
Come on, what are you doing?
Jack, stop crouching. Why? You look like you're taking a okay, now he's trying to fly.
Look, guys. I want to stay dead.
Oh, that's hot. I'm on the stage, better made without an ounce of shame. I moved on and threw my life away. Thank God I got it while I could. I nearly gave it all away to one unknown empty fame. Dead eyes that know the price that I paid. Escape from the dark of the night. KO has breast implants.
Hello. Who is you?
Oh, hello. I'm Ryder, and I.
Jack, how are you?
You guys are so rude.
How are you alive?
Pretty decent.
No, I said how. I'm.
Yeah. He just. Sonic's brain just shuts down.
Every
said,
time.
How are you right now?
You just can't song. Comprehend how fucking dumb Jack is.
What did he say? I thought he said, how are you? Wait, I'm confused.
Oh my god.
I said...
Wait, Jack, what?
I said, yeah, how... I said, how are you alive?
I thought he said, how are you?
I'm coming down, bitch.
Oh no, now I see you, now
I
see
you. I fell off.
You fall off the edge, I'm done.
Wait, no.
Well, I'm
are you
we'll see about that.
I am. Dun 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 dun.
Boy.
Alright.
It's working! He's right! He's right! It worked!
Why did you act that so perfectly?
KO. Wait,
Jack,
so
did you send me water?
What?
Did you send me water? Like in the time space delivery thing?
What?
Why did you send me water?
You sent me water? Wait, hold on, Jack, hold on. Did you send me water? I was so confused. I thought you like ordered water from like a Pizza Hut and sent it to his house.
I sent you water. What do you mean?
12 fucking waters.
Wow.
Water. Oh, you're a cheap son of a bitch this time. You only sent me one. Oh shit! I got a new. That's some mail. What did I get? Oh, it's mail from Jack. One fucking one. Oh, another message. You got a new gift that a lot of brought you. Time space delivery. I wonder what you do this time. Oh, Sonic 2. Oh, Sonic sent me 99 water. Fuck.
There's tears running down my cheek.
I'm gonna piss myself.
Holy fuck, Sonic sent me so much water, I can't accept it.
For the sightseer today, I am joined with someone who you haven't seen in forever. He is huge. It's been so long, and I know you guys are going to be so happy to see him back. So, please introduce yourself.
Me.
No, not you, Midnight. I'm talking about the other guy.
Oh yeah, it's me.
In all honesty, this was a shock to me, too. Like, you would have thought that I asked him, but no, I was actually offered. He offered me, which is...
Oh, yeah, I remember that, because I was like, hey, Jack, if you need any voice actors, I got you. And he's like, wait, really? Better leave them babies down there. I'll be reading. I'll be watching.
Mm-hmm. Okay, was there anything you would like to say to the people watching this right now?
Just for them to look forward to the next few episodes of Xenoverse Centuries.
Things are gonna go great. Things are gonna be so bad. I'm gonna enjoy living here.